to make you do the things you say, check you with your knees. The gear is a jerk, then let go, it's no sooner than you find the whole thing to do. If you say,
sit
down, where you could go, drop the lever, walk away, turn around, and at least you say,
sit
down, that's a nice dog. Coming to you, nice and loud, and chilling up in the gym. When the dustman comes, or takes a fancy to those with especially his thumbs. But I have got a little more that I can recommend to prove the well-known phrase that a dog's a man's best friend. There's a good boy. Drop the lead, walk away, turn around and he should say, that's a nice dog. Point to you, nice and loud, and tickle him under the chin. What a lovely day! Now I get many letters like that, so that's not true. When one poor chappy blamed his dog for hiding on the wall, I even know a police dog who lost his sense of smell. But the little thing's craving, but only if you yell,
sit
up, there's a good boy. Drop the lead, walk away, turn around and he should say,
sit
up, what a nice dog. Point to you, nice and long, tickle him under the chin.